Namaste.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening. Poonam.
Yes, sir.
Today we will read event theory.
Yes, sir.
Today we will read event theory. Rent.
Okay, rent theory.
We say,
yes, sir.
Today we will read rent theory. Rent.
Yes, sir.
Pranam, sir.
Yeah. population increases, first start cultivation on plot A, best land. Then population increases, then shift to plot B, less fertile land. Again population increases, they shift on C plot, least fertile. Three group of people are working on three plots. Suppose all three groups are given same amount. But by same amount, production will not be same on ABC plot. Production will be highest in A plot, lowest in C plot. So this difference in fertility of soil will lead to the difference in production. And thereby, a group of people will enjoy extra production. This extra production is called rent. You pay rent on house, that is contract rent. is called differential rent. Difference in fertility created a rent. We can see the example. Production is 60, production is 80, production is 100. All three plots expend 60 units. But this get extra 20. This get extra 40. rent is called by difference in room rent is contract rent. Rent is a differential surplus due to difference in fertility of soil. This is imaginary example given by Ricardo imagined an island where a group of people arrived and they settled there. They will first choose best grade of land. After some years, population increases. They will shift to second grade land. After some year, population again increases. They shift to C grade of land. What will be the result? That by spending same amount, A grade owner will get more food grains. B grade will get less food grain than A grade. C grade will get least food grain than B grade. This is difference in food grain production. It's due to the difference in fertility of soil. Therefore, it is called rent is a differential surplus. This rent is a differential surplus. If you imagine A grade, B grade, C grade, if you imagine population increase, and finally, some landowner will get more food grain by spending same amount. Jamindars had best grade of land. they get more products. So rent is a differential surplus. This is a new definition of rent. One rent is room rent. Rent. In London, piano on rent. In India, loudspeaker on rent. Room is on rent. These are contract rent. If in interview you are asked that what is the difference between that rent and this rent, then you will say that rent which common people know, that is contract rent. In day-to-day life, we use word rent. But in the classical theory of rent, it is related to differential surplus or difference of fertility of soil. This is bar chart. It can be shown by curve by using marginal productivity, average productivity. Just we convert this bar chart into curve. Highest peak in A grade, then in B grade, then in C grade. land gets rent. Only land gets. A grade gets more rent, B grade get less rent than A grade, and C grade is no rent land. MFC means marginal factor cost. Clear, Abhishek?
Yes, sir.
Poonam? Poonam, jara padho isko.
MFC equal to marginal sector cost. AFC equal to average sector cost. MP equal to marginal production of land. AP equal to average productivity of land. MP curve must cut AP curve from above of, at the
top. Awaaz nahi aa rahi hai, awaaz tez karo.
Sir, awaaz rahi hai?
Aa rahi hai.
MFC equal to marginal sector cost. AFC equal to average sector cost.
Hello.
कहाँ है बिजली बिल?
कौन बोल रहा है?
अरे अंकल आए मैं बिजली बिल लेने के लिए. गेट खुला है जल्दी बताइए.
फिर क्या?
बिजली बिल? वो क्या बात कर रहे हैं?
क्या कर रहे
हैं? बिजली बिल चाहिए, बिजली का बिल. हाँ. हाँ. लेट हो चुका.
कंटिन्यू करूं?
हाँ पढ़ो.
एपी इक्वल टू एवरेज प्रोडक्टिविटी ऑफ लैंड. एमपी कर्व मस्ट कट एपी कर्व फ्रॉम अबव एट द टॉप.
ओके दैट्स ऑल.
नमस्ते.